Now, when I say therapy, you know when you do something stupid at the Christmas office party and HR get involved and you have to do 6 weeks of mandatory CBT so they can see, so they can secretly check that you're not a sociopath? I don't mean that kind.